Water services are essential services for the population. And due to their own characteristics, they are monopolies. That means in one region, one unique operator or utility can provide that service to that population in that region. Monopoly means some problems. One is that the utility has not a strong incentive to be efficient because there is no competition. The second one is that the relation between a consumer and one water utility is not a well-balanced relation. Of course, the consumer must accept the conditions of the utility because he has no alternative. That means a third part is needed, and that third part is a regulator, to guarantee the better balance between the different stakeholders, namely the utilities and the consumers. And the role of the regulator is to guarantee that the service has good quality with acceptable, affordable prices. This is easy to say, but quite difficult to do. And we, the regulators, work a lot together with utilities and consumers so that we can have the services at the level of quality, with the level of quality we want, but without inefficiencies. That means reducing costs so that the tariff to the consumers can be lower and affordable. That's our main goal, and it's, in my opinion, a very important organization, the regulators, to improve the quality of life of our societies.